Hey guys, welcome back to Decorate with Dana and Cova, who is right here at my feet right now. Maybe she'll make an appearance in here at some point. She's just kind of sleeping at my feet. So today in this video, I thought that I would share with you some of my tried and true Amazon favorites. So I order a ton from Amazon, you guys probably know. And generally, I don't think I've been too upset with anything I've really ordered, but I have some things that are 100% my favorite things that I thought I would share with you guys today. And it's a little bit of everything. So I have some kitchen stuff, some appliance stuff, or you know, small appliance stuff. I have some, of course, home decor. I have a couple little products that Cova loves that are her favorite. So I thought that I would just kind of share those with you guys today. I figured we're all kind of stuck at home. Not stuck at home. I don't want to word it that way because we're really safe at home. And I'm grateful that we are home and that we are healthy. So, you know, I do a lot of browsing online and, you know, I've had to get some necessities from Amazon and stuff. So I figured since we're home, you know, I would maybe share some of my Amazon favorites. I will, of course, have everything linked down below. I will try to link them individually and then, you know, in the order of this video. And then also I'll have a link for just my Amazon store. You could click there and you could find everything in the store. So if you're looking for something specific and don't want to browse the whole store, you could click directly on the link. Or if you want to look at my whole Amazon store, everything should be in there that I mentioned today. So we will just get started. So I want to say I have around 18 or so items. These, like I said, are just my favorites. Like I am so, so happy with these purchases. So I thought I would share with you today. We are going to start in the kitchen. So the first thing that I ordered is this roll-up drying rack for over the sink. So it's like a silicone-coated drying rack. I love the fact that it rolls up tight and it can be stored away. However, I have a two-sink, you know, the double sink. So I leave it right over one side of the sink. So when I do a lot of like dishes that have to be hand washed or whatever, I can wash them in the left side and I can just put them right on the rack over the right side of the sink. They can dry there and then I can put them away. I don't ever have to pull out another drying rack or another towel or anything. I can just leave those to dry and then either dry them and put them away or just leave them there to dry and put them away. So rarely do I ever use both sides of my sink. So this worked out amazing and it was well worth the money and it was came in right around $19.99. They do have other sizes, so I got the small size because I have the double-sided sink. But even if you didn't have a double-sided sink and you had the one big sink, you could just put it over on one side. So but they do come in other sizes also. The size I got was $19.99 and that will be linked down below. So the next item that I want to share with you for, I guess, kind of like the kitchen is the, it's either called Stojo or Stoho, collapsible mug or collapsible cup. It can be used for hot or cold. I love that you can just, so say you're going to, well, right now you can't really use reusable, at least not at our Starbucks. You can't, they won't let you use the reusable cups. But once this is all over and everything returns back to normal, I love that it can just be collapsed down so it's very thin and stuffed like in your purse or your car or whatever. And then when you want to get something to drink from like Starbucks or something, you can just open it up and they can fill it in there. So I love that cup. It comes in some really cute colors. I got the pink color and I actually just ordered a like a periwinkle blue and white one. Totally worth it. It was $20. They come in other sizes. That was the 16 ounce size that I got, but they do come in, I think, 12 ounces or 20 ounces. And I love the versatility of being able to collapse it and take it with me. So the next item that is used every day in this house, multiple times a day, especially now that my daughters are home and my husband's home and we're all just kind of here in the house, is my Keurig K-Cafe coffee maker. It is the coffee maker that froths the milk and everything. It is absolutely amazing. And I use the milk frother every day. So in the morning, I have a regular cup of coffee And then in the afternoon, usually I'll need a little pick-me-up, so I'll make a little espresso pod and then froth some milk and make like a little latte, usually an iced one, but you could make hot or iced. It will froth the milk cold or hot. So it's awesome. So it's $174.78, but it has been totally worth it for me. It has saved me so much money. As a matter of fact, a couple times, or quite a bit lately, I'll go through the drive-thru for like my husband or something because he'll want a coffee and I don't get one. I like prefer what I make at home now. So it saved me a ton of money and it has definitely paid for it in the past probably year or so that I've had it. So I love that. So the last kitchen item that I have is my cutting board. So it is a wooden, I think it's bamboo cutting board, and then it has the interchangeable mats. So, and the mats are labeled like chicken and fish and beef and vegetables and bread, I think. So you can pick, and they're color coordinated, so you can kind of pick the mat if you're cutting chicken and just put the plastic mat on top. It's got a ridge that holds the plastic mat in and cut your chicken, or you know, use the vegetable one to cut your vegetables. And then all you have to do, as long as nothing has touched the wooden part, is wash your mat. They can be thrown in the dishwasher. So I love that. And that came in at $26.92. Well worth it. I use it all the time when I am cooking. And sometimes if I don't even want to pull out the whole wooden part, I'll just pull out the little plastic mats and use those. Okay, so the next item I want to share with you guys are some of my favorite cleaning products that I have ordered on Amazon, and I have quite a few. So the first thing I wanted to talk about is the e-cloth mop. This thing is amazing because, and I don't know enough about the technology. I mean, I've read it and I have used some cleaning products with it if I really want like the smell of lemon or citrus or something. But through whatever technology that e-cloth uses, you can just use water and it kills 99% of bacteria. It gets rid of molds, it gets rid of pollen. So I love this mop. So it comes in at around $34, but it's totally worth it. So it just has the removable microfiber pad or whatever. You literally just rinse it with water or get it wet with water, use that clean, and then you can wash that and you're good to go for the next time. So it ends up saving a lot of money because you really don't need to use cleaning products or anything. So it basically just takes care of everything using just water. So like I said, I'm not gonna lie, there are times I do use a cleaning product with it, and that's more because I want like the fresh scent of citrus or whatever cleaning product I'm using. But you don't have to use a cleaning product with that, and you can just use water. So that brings me to the next one, and that is the e-cloth starter pack. So these are the actual cloths. So you can get some for like glass and stainless steel and appliances and wood. And so it comes with a starter pack. I think it comes with like 5 different cloths in there. I have a duster one or something. I can't remember exactly what it has in it, but amazing. Again, using just water, and it kills the bacteria and everything. So, and the e-cloth starter set is $24.99. You get 5 cloths in there, and you don't have to use cleaning products if you don't want to. So the last and probably my absolute favorite cleaning product from Amazon is my Dyson. And I have the Dyson, I have 2 different ones. I have a Dyson Fluffy, which is old. That's a few years old. I don't even know if they make the Fluffy anymore, but it was the first one I had, battery powered vacuum. I still love it. I still have it and I use it to this day, but it's really more for hard floor. So ceramic tiles or wood or laminate or whatever types of floor. It doesn't really do the best job on carpet because it doesn't have a rotating brush. So we had that for a couple years before we went and bought, about 2 or 3 years ago, the Dyson V8 Absolute, and I love it. So this one comes with, so it has the head that will do the hard floor like the other one, and then it has a rotating brush and it does amazing on the carpets. So you can use that one for the carpet, and then it comes with a little handheld like upholstery, again with like a rotating brush or like your stairs, and then it comes with like the little crevice tool. Absolutely amazing. They are expensive. This one is $449. Sometimes you can, I know we didn't pay that. We got it on like a deal of the day. So it might've been right around $400 or upper 300. So you can look for some sales occasionally, but well worth the money. I don't have any cords I have to worry about. It's light, it's so light. And then you can actually see the dirt that it collects, and then you just empty the dirt. There's no bags or anything. You just empty the dirt and then you're good to go for the next time. The charge lasts about 20 minutes, which I can almost do my whole house in 20 minutes. I mean, usually the way I clean my house is I'll do like the upstairs on one day and then the downstairs on another day. So I definitely can get the whole upstairs done, which is carpet everywhere. And then I could plug it in and then I can the next day do the downstairs, or it charges after a couple hours, then you can do the downstairs. Or sometimes I'll clean a room, throw it on the charge, you know, vacuum it, throw it on the charger while I'm cleaning the next room, throw it on the charger, then I could easily do my whole house. So well worth the money. Probably one of the best things that we've purchased on Amazon that I would definitely get again. They now have like there's a couple other models that are even newer after that. Mine still works amazing, but when it dies, I will definitely get the next newest models. They don't die very quickly because I have the V8 Fluffy that I've probably had 4 years and it's still going strong. We have had to replace the battery once, but otherwise it's amazing. Okay, so next I am going to share Little Miss Cova's favorite products from Amazon. There are two products that we will always get and we have purchased. One is continuously, we've always purchased this. So Cova is a very aggressive chewer. Like she loves to chew. You can give her, well, we don't give her rawhides because I'm too scared of rawhides. I'm afraid she's going to choke. So we do not do rawhides. We've tried the Benny bones and the Nyla bones. And she's actually choked on those. She's gotten the little hard pieces of plastic, not choked to where she couldn't breathe, but has gotten it like stuck in her throat and stuff. So I don't give her those either. So the only thing that I will give Cova is the antlers from Amazon. Well, not just from Amazon. They'll sell them anywhere, but we found the best price and the ones that last the longest on Amazon. So we get her the 100% naturally shed elk antlers. They're made in the USA. No animals hurt in this. They naturally shed their antlers. So those antlers are collected and Cova can chew on those. And they are pretty pricey. I think it's right around $24, but this lasts Cova forever. We can get a couple months or maybe 2 to 3 months out of one bone. And she chews them constantly. She loves to chew. She's definitely a chewer. And they come in different sizes. So we always get her the large size. And like I said, every few months, we'll have to just get her a new one. And that's just because eventually they wear down. And so when they're like this big, I take it away because I just don't want her to get that stuck in her throat. So then I take it away, throw it out, and then just get her another one. And then the last item that we get from Amazon that I use for Cova every day is one of the LED collars. It's a rechargeable collar. I think it's made out of like silicone. So it's a rope collar and it comes one size and then you just fit it to your dog. You cut it down with a pair of scissors between the little LED lights and you're good to go. And you can turn it off and on. And then I use it every morning and every night with Cova because I do not like to walk in the dark with Cova and people not be able to see us. So now I don't have to worry at all. People can see us walking and I feel totally safe with her and I out walking in the dark. We're walking every morning by 5 in the morning. It's not light out. And in the summer, at least at 7:30, 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock, when we're walking, it is light, but in the winter it's not. So we use it every day, 1 to 2 times a day. So that costs $8.87. Totally worth it. We've had it for 4 or 5 months now, still going strong. We charge it like every 5, 6, 7 days and it works perfectly. So that is a definite recommend if you have a dog and you walk and it's dark and you're worried about cars or whatever, not being able to see you. So I only have one little fashion item that I have purchased a couple times on Amazon and that's my little Snoozies glitter slippers. Love those so much. They're lightweight, yet they're warm, and they have little grippies on the bottom so you don't slip. So they're amazing. They're $14.99. I have silver, and then I just got a pink pair. I definitely love those, and I highly recommend those. So the next items I want to share with you are items for the home. So we recently did a few updates to our kitchen, still working on it, still a work in progress, but I put a new kind of wagon wheel chandelier above the kitchen table. It is the most amazing quality. So I had gotten I had gotten one light from Home Depot that I tried to put up. The quality was terrible, and I'm not saying everything from Home Depot was terrible by any means, but this particular light was not good. We returned it, ordered this one on Amazon, and you're definitely taking a chance when you order something like this because you're not sure what the quality is going to be. It was amazing, and it was so easy to put up. This cost $159.99, so definitely not cheap, but the quality is amazing. It would look great in above a kitchen table, above a dining room table. It would look good in a family room. Just a really nice farmhouse wagon wheel light that I highly recommend. So next we have the Ring Doorbell 2. Amazing. I love the fact that I can, you know, when the doorbell rings, it alerts me on my phone. I can open an app on the phone. I can see who's at my door. I can speak to whoever's at my door, you know, through the phone. It just, for safety features, if you're looking and you're waiting for a package to be delivered, you know when somebody's come up to your door, you can look and see the package there. Should there be any issue that you're worried about somebody taking a package off your front door or whatever, you can see everything because it records it, and I think it saves it for like 30 days or something. So totally amazing. That was $169.99. It was super easy to put in. I mean, my husband put it in and it is hardwired. I think they have some wireless ones also. I'm not positive, but it didn't seem like it was hard for him to put in. He said it definitely wasn't hard to put in at all. So the last kind of home item, not home decor, but like home item that I have, you guys have seen me use multiple times if you've been watching my decorating videos, and that is my Black & Decker level that has the little slider so you can line up the holes. And it's basically, it's never failed me once as far as lining up the holes perfect for a picture, and I don't have to put multiple holes in the wall. It gets it right every time, and it's perfectly level every time. So, you know, you get those pictures. It's one thing if you have a picture and it just has the little top center one, you can, you know, level it once you have it up. But when you get those pictures and they have the two little hangers over here, you have to get it perfectly right or you're gonna end up putting multiple holes in the wall if you want your picture level. So this thing, totally worth it. My favorite decorating tool that I have by far. So the one I have is by Black & Decker, and it comes in at $29.98. Totally worth it. Love it. Like I said, and then it can just be used as a regular level also. You don't have to be hanging pictures with it. You can just level something also. So it's amazing. Highly recommend. So the next couple things I want to share are kind of electronics. I have the Apple AirPods. I just have the original version. I don't have the Pros or the 2 or whatever. I don't have those. I just have the regular old Apple AirPods. I use them for everything, not just for like listening to music and stuff. If I'm watching YouTube videos or whatever, I use it. And then I also use it when I'm like editing. Say I'm sitting in bed with, you know, at night, my husband's in there too, and he's watching TV and I just need to edit my video. I can hear what's going on. Hooking my AirPods up to my computer, and you know, they work great. So the version of AirPods I have are $139 now. I think, like I said, they have the newer ones and they probably come in around $200. I think the biggest difference with them is they're probably a little more comfortable, although mine are totally comfortable. When they are in my ears, I can't even tell that they're in there. They are that comfortable. So totally worth it. $139 for my Apple AirPods. So the last kind of, it's not really an electronic, it's more a cover for my MacBook Pro. I have a pink marble cover, and so I have the cover that covers the computer, the top and the bottom of the computer. It has a cover for the keyboard and a cover for the screen. $13.99. It's pink marble. They have white marble. They have all different kinds of colors. I love that it keeps, especially my keyboard, clean, because it covers the complete keyboard, so nothing can get down in there. And so for $13.99, it also looks really cute too. So that's that. Okay, so the last thing I want to share with you is my favorite home decor items that I picked up recently. And the first one would be my Real Touch tulips. They came in a 20 count. I love these. Tulips are my favorite. I have cats, so I'm worried that they're gonna eat these flowers. So I generally bring in, besides roses, I know they've munched on roses and they were fine. I just try to get artificial. These look amazing. Tulips are my absolute favorite flower, so I just have them in white. They are beautiful. They are absolutely beautiful. They came in a 20 count for $16. They have every color that you can imagine. So 100% recommend those, and perfect for like spring, summer decor. So I will have those linked down below. So the next thing would be pillow covers. I'm gonna link the two most recent ones I have. I did like a kind of like a botanical theme in my family room. I love pillow covers. I love pillows and throw pillows, but they are so hard to store when you don't want to use them. So I've recently, I would say within the past 6 months or a year, discovered pillow covers. So I've purchased them at Christmas time and Halloween, and so you can get them all different kinds. And so far I've never had an issue with any of them. And so pillow cover, the two I'm gonna show you, I think one comes in at like $9.99, one comes in at $11.99. Those are the botanical ones that I recently got. Highly recommend them, but I just recommend all pillow covers on Amazon so far that I've found. Anyways, because when you're done with it, you can easily wash them. And then when you're done with them, you can just take them off the pillow and you can fold them up and they store away and they're all just folded nice and neat and small. So they're easy to store also. And then the last thing I have for you guys that if you've been around for a while, you know I absolutely love are my little marshmallow mugs. I love these things. They are the most adorable little mugs for decor. So you can go on like Etsy and you can find cute little hats for them for different seasons and everything. They are so, so cute. And they're small. I mean, they're not that big. So maybe if you're making like a little child a cup of hot cocoa or something, they'd be perfect. They're not like what I'm gonna use for my morning coffee, but they are the cutest decor that I have, I think. So I love those. They are $20 for the four of them. They're all different, super cute. Like I said, you can get little hats. If you knit or crochet, you can make cute little hats for them, probably for very inexpensive. And they're so cute. So that is everything that I have for my Amazon favorites. I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. Give me some other video suggestions you have during this time. It's kind of hard to do too many decorating. I had some master bedroom one and a laundry room one because a lot of that stuff I had purchased well before, you know, we kind of went into quarantine. So it's kind of hard right now to go out and shop. It's hard. I don't, besides to grocery shop, or I do get some things on Amazon. Generally, it's pretty hard to go out and get much of anything. So if you guys have other suggestions that you want to see from me, I would love to hear them. And I hope everybody is safe and well. And if you are new, I hope you will consider subscribing and follow me on Instagram at Decorate with Dana. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you guys in my next video. Have a great day.